What's your name?
My name is Ruby.
Ruby, how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Very nice. So Ruby, let's see what we have in the town. There is the train station.
The train station is on the Market Street.
There is the post office.
The post office is on the main street.
There is a cafe.
The cafe is on the M street.
What do you want to do at a supermarket?
I want to go shopping.
What do you want to do at a bookstore?
I want to buy a book.
What do you want to do at a train station?
I want to take a chance.
What do you want to do at a movie theater?
I want to watch a movie.
Mm-hmm. Oops. What does he want to be?
He wants to be a doctor.
What does she want to be?
She wants to be a teacher.
What does he want to be?
He wants to be a mail carrier.
What does she want to be?
She wants to be an actress.
What does he want to be?
He wants to be an actor.
What do you want to be?
I want to be an artist.
Very nice. My day, when does she get up?
She gets up at 6 o'clock.
When does she eat breakfast?
She has breakfast at 7 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. When does she go to school?
She goes to school at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, yes. When does he eat lunch?
He has lunch at 12 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. When does he do his homework?
He does the homework at 9 o'clock.
When does he go to bed?
He goes to bed at 11 o'clock.
When do you get up?
I get up at 5 o'clock.
When do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 10 o'clock.
Very good, Ruby.
Yes.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.